I hope Fenrir got some sleep. Maybe he'll be ready to eat when we get home.
He is quite sick, Atreus.
I know, but he was a little better yesterday. Until he wasn't. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him.